My advice to you, when you go home, spend 10 minutes in my hotel. Drop down a couple of things in the morning. Don't wait till the mood changes. Look, the sooner the better. Everybody can just try it a little bit. That will remind you guys of this experience. Yeah? Don't lose the experience. So take your time, put it back to be something you can hold on to in the next couple of years. Don't lose the experience. All aspects of it. If any of them are going to be used like you, get three different views. Guys, this is it right here. Where you like it. Alright? So take some time. It does not have to take long. Put on a few things that you would like to remember from this experience that you think you can improve on. What you are enjoying, what you are not enjoying. Because if you don't do it, this is just going to be a memory.
So I think that this was an eye-opener for me, and I really saw where I was on the world stage.
You know, as I said before, it's your first start in quite a while, and what a stage to make that return to a starting 11. What was really going through your mind earlier today?
Well, going through my mind really was trying to have the best game I can, keeping my mistakes down to nil, and, you know, making my country proud.
In saying that, we still conceded, you know, despite all valiant efforts. It shows, therefore, that there's a gap that we need to tighten. We need to narrow that gap. And what sort of, you know, experience do you think yourself and your other teammates will be able to take out of this trip?
Well, as you said, there is a gap. And I think that what we need to do right now is start playing at a higher level. Colleges League didn't really help us out. Especially up in my high school league, it's a different level, it's a much lower level. So right now, all the Germans, the Ghanaians, Colombians, they play with big men. They don't play with people their age, what we're doing right now. And I think that's where the gap can close down, if we can start playing with big men.
If you had this opportunity again, starting from tomorrow, would you do it all over again?
Yes, I'd do it all over again, for sure.
All right, Jesse, thanks a lot.